Nelson is on to attempt a field goal for St. Joe. And it's blocked.